Did you know that in Kung Fu Panda, Pa's father owns a noodle shop? This is actually a reference to his voice actor, James Hong. Hong's father owned a noodle shop and Hong would often work there. When the filmmakers learned about this, they integrated it into his character.